The gal from Ipanema goes walking, and when she passes, he smiles, but she doesn't see.
Welcome back to another Edith Noble video. In this week's video, I am super excited to show you how my mom picked out my outfits for a whole week. And this is pretty self-explanatory, but basically I thought it would be funny if my mom picked out my outfits for school since I'm not wearing a uniform now. And my mom's actually pretty stylish, not gonna lie, like she's pretty stylish. So honestly, I wasn't really worried because I know that sometimes when people do these videos, their parents will like pick out like crazy outfits that they're like embarrassed to wear, but honestly I wasn't embarrassed to wear any of these. It was just what I would have worn anyway. So I hope you enjoy the video. All right, here is my mom picking out my outfits. All right, it's Sunday night and now my mom is gonna pick out my outfit for Monday.
So I have some questions for you. Yes. So I was trying to think about tomorrow. It'll be a fairly warm day. What type of mood? Do you want to be casual? Do you want to be dressy? What are you thinking?
I think tomorrow, since it's Monday, it could be a more dressy day.
Oh my goodness. She just doesn't see. Oh, but I'm supposed to pick.
Mm-hmm.
Well, what if I give you two options and you can say which one you'd rather wear? Well, which one would you rather wear tomorrow?
Tomorrow, I'd rather wear a zebra one.
Alright. You should wear the sandals because it's going to be hot forever.
So yeah, the brown sandals.
Yeah,
alright.
So this is what I'm wearing for Monday. I did my hair in curlers. This nice little gold hexagon necklace. And then the zebra dress. And I have brown sandals that I'm going to wear.
How do you feel about this outfit?
Pretty good. I like it.
Confident? Bye. Ready to hit Monday?
Yes.
All right. Awesome.
Okay. Outfit number two for Tuesday.
Hey, this is my dress that I wore last Tuesday. So if today's Tuesday, so you're going to wear it. It's a Tuesday dress. So why don't you wear this dress? You also iron it, sorry. Oh, how about your jean jacket?
Sure. That will be a good outfit.
All right, and then you can pick the shoes. I have a pair of red sandals if you want to wear those.
So it is Tuesday, and this is the outfit that my mom picked out for me. It's this dress from Vineyard Vines. It's like navy blue and red stripes. And this jean jacket from Target. And I think that it looks really nice together. And then these pinkish red braided shoes that look really nice with it. And overall, I think it's a pretty stylish outfit. Good job.
Oh, thanks. Mom's outfit turned into Edie's outfit.
All right, it is Tuesday night and I wore the other outfit. It worked out very well, as you saw. And so tomorrow I'm on the cross country team and tomorrow we have our first school. I run other meets, but we have our first school cross country meet. So I'm thinking maybe something with my school like name on it, some kind of spirit wear, but I suppose my mom will have to choose.
So Edie, this is my Greer shirt I'm gonna give you to wear because you have your first meet tomorrow, so I think you should wear a Greer shirt. So I'm gonna hang it here. White Adidas,
yes.
With the black striped sneakers to match, yeah. The black.
Okay. Awesome.
All right.
Thank you.
All right, it is Wednesday morning and I have a cross country meet today, so I'm wearing some school spirit wear. So I have this shirt, and it's nice and like
ruched
in this side, and then black jean shorts and this jean jacket. I think it's a good school spirit wear pick. Good job, Mom.
So day.
Fast
braids, meet day, Wednesday.
All right, it is Wednesday night And now my mom is gonna pick out the Thursday outfit, and for Thursday, the only requirement I have is that I have to wear sneakers for a little field trip we're going on. And this is her closet, so she's picking out something special.
Both Banana Republic sweaters. Do you want the gray and white striped or the blue and white striped? What do you like better? We also have this H&M blue stripe. Which Ooh. Blue stripe? Subtle, but different. Which
yes. You like? I like that one more.
You like this one?
Yes.
Okay. This will be your outfit tomorrow.
Awesome.
It's Thursday morning and I have what I think is a pretty stylish outfit. I have this navy blue and white sweater with some jean shorts. I'm going to change my socks to something better. And these blue sneakers, they're high top, and I think it'll look really cool. I'm supposed to wear sneakers today, and I bet my photography teacher is not expecting this stylish outfit. These marble earrings as well.
Alright, it is Thursday night, and this is the last outfit that my mom will pick out for me. And we're going for a little bit more of a dressy look for Friday.
So, how about this anchor shirt and sweater? Edie did this for church the other Sunday, and it looked really nice. How about if you do that? And then you have a black skirt you can tuck it into, which will look nice. Let's take it over there. And this skirt. That'll be a fun outfit for tomorrow.
Alright, it is Friday, finally, and this is, I think, the dressiest outfit this week. It's a nice black skirt that I think I've worn in other fashion videos. An anchor shirt that is, like, the sleeves go down there. And then this nice sweater. And I'm gonna wear these brown sandals to make the look complete. And just to keep going with the anchor theme, I have a gold headband, gold anchor earrings, and this, which is my mom's. Well, really, like half of this stuff is my mom's.
Very cool, Edie. So are you excited for Friday? You made it to the end of the week?
Yeah.
So really, this is a celebration this Friday.
Alright guys, I hope you love this video. If you did, be sure to give it a big thumbs up and subscribe down below if you would like, because I post weekly and I think that they're pretty cool videos, so you should check them out. And I will see you in my next video. Bye. What a wonderful